Get ready because something big is happening with Tesla semi production, despite last week's skepticism expressed in a Bloomberg article. Tesla is ramping up production of its amazing semi trucks. These trucks are likely nothing you have seen before if you're not familiar with Tesla semi. And you won't believe how many of them are already rolling off the line at Tesla's Gigafactory in Nevada. Apparently, 38 of these super cool Tesla semis are on the road now, and they're going to change the way we transport things soon. It's an exciting time, and you won't want to miss what's coming up next, friends. So little by little, Tesla seems to be catching the rhythm with the initial production of Tesla semi. Keep in mind, this is initial production. This was hinted at in sightings of the Class 8 all-electric truck at Tesla's pilot production site near Gigafactory, Nevada, where Tesla builds its semi trucks. The Tesla semi is arguably one of the electric vehicle maker's most important products, as highlighted by Elon Musk during the announcement of Gigafactory Nevada's expansion. Semi trucks only account for around 1% of vehicles on the road, but they are responsible for about 20% of vehicle emissions. Can you believe 1% of vehicles responsible for 20% of vehicle emissions? So the Tesla semi aims to drastically lower that number, change that. But to accomplish this, Tesla needs to produce the semi en masse. The company plans to do this with the expansion of Gigafactory in Nevada, but before that is built, Tesla would need to iron out the kinks in the Class 8 all-electric truck's initial production. Thankfully, sightings with the electric vehicle community suggest that the Tesla semi's initial production is going relatively smoothly. Tesla enthusiast Heinrich Zein on Twitter has been observing Tesla's pilot production facility for the semi, recently shared on Twitter that he has now observed about 38 Tesla semis, 38 of the all-electric trucks from that facility. That's great to hear, right? It's always encouraging when the production process of a highly anticipated electric vehicle like the Tesla Semi is running smoothly. The fact that Heinrich Zein has observed 38 of the trucks coming out of the pilot production facility is a positive sign that the company is making progress toward ramping up production and bringing the Tesla Semi to market. We just have to be patient until Tesla invests that $3.6 billion at Gigafactory Nevada to expand semi production. The Tesla Semi has the potential to have significant impact on the transportation industry and the environment. So it's exciting to see the company moving in that right direction. Here's to hoping that the momentum continues and production of the semi continues to go smoothly. As per a Motor Trend report, PepsiCo has accepted 15 new Tesla semi trucks as of January 2023, though more of the vehicles are expected to be delivered in the near future. This is why these 38 trucks make really good sense. Back in December, reports also emerged stating that PepsiCo is also looking to roll out 100 Tesla semi units in 2023. The comments were shared by PepsiCo Vice President Mike O'Connell in an interview with Reuters. If you remember, I covered that. You can find that at Torque News YouTube channel. So I think it's great that PepsiCo is taking delivery of the new Tesla semi trucks. It shows that more and more companies are recognizing the benefits of electric vehicles and are taking steps to reduce their impact on the environment. And with the reports that PepsiCo is planning to roll out 100 Tesla semi units in 2023, it's clear that they see the value in making the switch to electric transportation, especially when it comes to semi trucks. I think this is a step in the right direction, and I hope to see more companies following PepsiCo's lead and more car makers making semi-electric trucks. Moving toward electric transportation is crucial for a sustainable future, and I'm glad to see companies like PepsiCo taking action in this direction. The Tesla Semi is a powerful electric vehicle, with photos taken of the Class 8 all-electric truck's pilot production line showing that the truck utilizes a 1,000-volt battery pack. Based on previous comments from Tesla's executives, Tesla Semi units today do not apparently use the company's 4680 battery cells yet, though with the build-out of Gigafactory Nevada's expansion, the vehicle would likely be transitioned to the new battery form factor. You know, what we can make of this? I think it's interesting that the Tesla Semi trucks being produced today do not use the new 4680 battery cells. But at the same time, it makes sense that Tesla would want to make sure everything is running smoothly before making any major changes. I'm personally excited to see what the transition to the new battery form factor will mean for the performance and efficiency of the Tesla Semi. That's an important. We would like to see what type of difference it makes when Tesla transitions to this new form factor. And with the expansion of Gigafactory in Nevada, it seems like the transition is going to happen soon. I have high hopes for what that 4680 battery cells will bring to the table, and I can't wait actually to see. Actually, we should patiently wait to see what Tesla Semi performs, how it performs with the new technology. Overall, it's exciting to see Tesla continuing to push the boundaries of innovation in the electric vehicle industry. Friends, you know the Tesla Semi boasts several key features that set it apart from traditional diesel trucks. First, it has a range of up to 500 miles on a single charge, which is significantly higher than traditional diesel trucks. This means that the Tesla Semi can complete longer hauls without the need for refueling stops. Yeah, the refueling may take a little longer, but at least they can do the jobs done while they're being offloaded. Another key feature of the Tesla Semi is its advanced safety features. The truck is equipped with an autopilot system that provides real-time safety warnings, collision avoidance, and even emergency braking. The truck's large windscreen provides an unobstructed view of the road ahead, making it easier for the driver to navigate and avoid potential hazards. And finally, the Tesla Semi is designed to be more environmentally friendly, everybody knows that, than traditional diesel trucks. Of course, it produces zero emissions and operates silently, reducing the impact on the environment and local communities. You know how loud highways can be, especially if your local community in your house is located next to a highway. This is big noise. Since the initial production of the Tesla Semi, the company has received numerous orders from companies across various industries, including transportation, logistics, and retail. These companies recognize the benefits of the Tesla Semi and are making a conscious effort to switch to more sustainable transportation solutions. The high demand for the Tesla Semi has resulted in a backlog of orders, apparently, with delivery times stretching into 2023 and beyond. This backlog, especially if PepsiCo orders 100 this year, is a testament to the popularity of the truck and the trust that the consumers have on Tesla's ability to deliver high-quality products. We have seen that Tesla is able to start the production, going through very difficult times and ramping up the production, Model 3, Model Y, and so on. The initial production momentum of the Tesla Semi has set the stage for a new era of electric trucking. The truck's innovative technology and eco-friendly design is paving the way for other communities, other companies to develop similar products. This will lead to an increased demand for electric trucks, further driving down the cost of electric trucking and making it more accessible to businesses of all sizes. And furthermore, the widespread adoption of electric trucks will also have a positive impact on our lives, not only the environment, but like I said, the noise, if your house is close to a highway and so on. The reduction of its emissions, trucks will help to mitigate the effects of climate change and improve air quality in local communities. The Tesla Semi is a game changer in the trucking industry, and its initial production momentum is just the beginning. With its advanced features, eco-friendly design, and high demand, the Tesla Semi is setting the standard for electric trucking and shaping the future of sustainable transportation solutions. Friends, the expansion of Gigafactory in Nevada will play a critical role in this endeavor, just like the expansion of Gigafactory Texas for the Cybertruck. But it's important that the initial production of the truck runs smoothly to set the foundation of the company's future success. What do you think about this? Let me know. Give me thumbs up if you found this report helpful. Tweet it out. God bless you. And let's continue the discussion in the comment section below. I'll look forward to hearing your thoughts and your opinions about Tesla Semi and the ramp up of production. When do you think Tesla will complete the expansion of Giga Nevada to ramp up the production of Tesla Semi? God bless you. See you soon in our next report.